Well, hello, my name is Kathy Dixon. Welcome to the Math Reflective. Besides being a sixth grade math teacher, I'm an Open Up Resources 6-8 Math Community Coach. Every year, Open Up Resources has an annual conference, and this year, Hive 2021 will be in July, and it'll be a virtual conference. Today, I'm continuing a series of vlogs where I'm interviewing the other Open Up Math Community Coaches, so you can get to know a little bit more about them, find out what they're passionate about, and find out what they're going to be talking about at this year's Hive Conference. Well, hello, Tashima. Thank you so much for being willing to talk with me today. Besides being an Open Up Math Community Coach, what is your current role in your district?
I'm currently the coordinating teacher for middle school math in my district.
You have a unique perspective in that you've been to both Hive conferences. How does Hive set apart from other conferences they might attend?
Both conferences, teachers are able to get into the nuts and bolts of the curriculum and learn from a student's perspective. We learn about MLRs and instructional routines and how to modify practices.
What has been one of the biggest takeaways or benefits for you in growing your own professional development?
Then last year I was presenting in sessions, and so it made me stronger at developing professional development and present in front of a large crowd and being able to take something home with me that I could use in my profession.
All the community coaches are going to be speaking for the community pathway for Hive. So as is every year, but what are the topics or topic that you're going to be presenting on this year? Can you share that with us?
I'm going to be talking about math models, using math models in the classroom, also digging a little deeper into rational numbers and helping students build conceptual understanding. And I'll have a 1-hour flex session on inclusive classroom.
That's awesome. I'm looking forward to learning from you. For participants that have already registered or are thinking about registering, what is one tip or suggestion that you can make for them?
I would suggest every participant to be present, like clear your calendar, make sure you're in the moment, learning, collaborating, and meeting new people. It's a wonderful experience.
If you want more information about Hive, please see the description below and look at the link. Are you ready for more?